Can you tell a fake prayer from a real one? Sometimes it's really easy to tell if someone is faking a prayer. The use of pompous language can be a sign. The frequent reference to one's self-righteousness is another one. But most often than not, it can be difficult to tell a fake prayer from a real one. So perhaps we need to ask, what is the difference between a real prayer from a fake one? You see, when we pray, it is all about the glory of God. When we pray for real, we acknowledge our helplessness, and we acknowledge His power and authority, and that without God, we cannot do anything about the things you are praying for. Fake prayers are different. Fake prayers are about the person's glory. So, pompous language is a sign because the person praying is calling attention to himself. Extolling one's self-righteousness is also a sign because it's as if the person praying is more interested in making other people know about his godliness. But many fake prayers are much more difficult to discern. A person praying may be saying the right words, but the person's heart may be actually rebelling against God, or may be far away from a close relationship with God. The prayer sounds right, but the words are empty. God's Spirit is not present in the prayer. Now, why would anyone fake a prayer? One reason, perhaps, is that person wants other people to think that he is a holy and righteous person. He or she wants to look good. Or worse, he or she wants to be admired by other people. And he or she does that at God's expense. You know, God is not a big fan of people who use prayer for their own glory. God does not like any behavior where the goal is to draw attention away from God, but draw them to themselves instead. I'm very sure God is frowning upon it. The Lord Himself warned His disciples about this kind of prayer. If you have a Bible, read this passage in the Gospel according to Matthew. And when you pray, do not heap up empty phrases as the Gentiles do, for they think that they will be heard for their many words. Do not be like them, for your Father knows what you need before you ask Him. As we learn to stay away from fake prayers, and as we commit to pray and worship God in spirit and in truth, may we always keep in mind, faith matters too.